Welcome to the Joy Gallery virtual show for Amy Collins. Amy has had a love for realistic drawing and for telling stories with pictures for as long as she can remember. This is one reason she became a medical illustrator. As an illustrator, her role was that of a communicator, clarifying scientific and medical concepts with clear and informative visuals. It required skills that laid the groundwork for her path as a representational artist, problem solving, design, creativity, tenacity. In order to keep them fresh, many of her paintings and studies are done a la prima, or in a studio or outside in plein air. She focuses on capturing the light and color shifts that occur at a certain moment in time. With this in mind, she tries to convey energy and excitement with brushstrokes and mark making, putting them down and taking them off. This buildup and deconstruction is becoming more instrumental in her painting process. She finds it both challenging and exciting to make suggestions and not focus on detail. It adds to the mystery of the painting, and by encouraging a closer examination of the painting itself, she is asking more participation from the viewer. Having been an illustrator for so many years, she realizes there is still a story in her paintings. It is her story while she paints it, but once seen by someone else, it becomes theirs. She paints what inspires her, no matter the subject. It could be a person, a place, or a feeling. Painting from life, particularly outdoors, has been key to her growth as an artist. Certainly, it has improved her observation skills and taught her to paint quickly. But there is a connection that happens as you make this visual record of a place. Often she has painted a scene or a structure that no longer exists due to neglect or progress or the effects of nature, only to find it resonating with a viewer for that very reason. The viewer reacts based on their experiences, their memories, their history, and ultimately, this is what makes art so personal. We hope you enjoy today's show.